root cause of all the suffering in relationship is attachment. See, attachment is the number one reason for all the suffering and pain in our life. And as much attachment basically we have with the other person, that much pain is bound to come. See, for example, if there are two people, when they come together, they connect at certain level. And unless and until, if their goals are same, their aspirations are same, their desires are same, of course, they stick together till life takes them apart. But otherwise, everything is changing in this universe. So two individuals, basically, when they come together, they're also changing. Now, over the years, basically, if their dreams become different, their aspirations become different, their wants become different. And unless they're really in love, basically in love, you only think of giving. And your desires and your dreams are different. And as you evolve, obviously, basically, you fall apart. And out of the two people, the one person who is more attached, who is, more emotionally involved with the other person, that person is bound to suffer more. So attachment is a root cause of that suffering. And as much attachment basically you have with the other person, that much pain is bound to come. Because things are always changing. We also as a human being constantly evolving. I'll be giving basically more links of the videos in the description. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the comment sections. Thank you very much for watching it.